Okay, Lula should never have been put in jail. He should not be in jail. He should be released immediately. He is one of the great leaders of working people around the world, and I think that his imprisonment is a sign of how desperate capital is to make sure that it does not have a counter voice to its current domination. So free Lula now.